So here I've gathered about 10 pomegranates, and they're pretty large, some of them bigger than my fist, some of them about my fist size, and I had already plucked probably 3 other pomegranates, and that's all I could have saved because of the local squirrels. So over there are some pomegranate corpses, and I've shown you them in the past. And let me go over there. So they just sometimes even cut them down from the stems. And so look, that one would have been a gorgeous, huge, juicy pomegranate. And they just shoved the mask aside and they just helped themselves to it. And I'm just gonna leave it there for them to finish it off. And the birds, that's all I can do. So I'm gonna keep wrapping them because that's the only way I can wage war against the squirrels or the birds. But at least I got something, and I'm gonna try to grow these my Utah sweet pomegranate elsewhere. So hopefully I will have so much growth that whatever the squirrels eat won't bother me so much. That's my dream. Have a great day.